Hey, this is Tommy McCullough from Dave Wright Nissan and Subaru. It is that time. We are going to go through some Crosstreks. If you don't know much about the Crosstrek is one of the hottest selling vehicles right now in the world for good reason. Subaru symmetrical all-wheel drive. You can combine 8.7 inches of ground clearance. Yep, the same ground clearance of an Outback. And you combine that with all of the options you can get and a drive-like experience like a car, and you just have a recipe for success. These Crosstreks are such great vehicles. They're so fun to drive. The interior quality, as you can see, is excellent. One thing that they've done is they made it sporty and rigid, so you have this nice orange stitching. And as you go up in the trim levels, there's more and more stitching. This one here that we're looking at has blind spot warning, steering responsive fog lights, and even has the Subaru EyeSight system. You can easily see the Subaru EyeSight system by the cameras right up there. So look over by your rear view mirror. If you don't know much about EyeSight, EyeSight is one of the best technologies in the world right now. It's a second set of eyes for you for the road, so it'll brake for you, it'll keep you in your lane, and you know, even the small things, so those are big, but the small things are, say, hey, you're texting at a stoplight, you're stopped there, and the car in front of you moves, it's just going to give you a little pat and say, hey, you should probably drive too. If you're interested in driving a Crosstrek, because only truly the only way to experience a Crosstrek is to drive one, give me a call so we can find a time for you to come out and drive a Crosstrek. You can't buy another car without saying you've driven one. Because, you know, Subaru has all the stats in the world on how it's one of the safest vehicles in the world, how it's one of the most fuel economy, and how it has some of the best storage. But if you haven't driven a Crosstrek, you're making a mistake by choosing any other car. So give me a time to find out and drive one of these awesome vehicles. Because once you drive a Subaru, it's hard to go to anything else. Again, my name is Tommy from Dave Wright, and I'd love to take care of you. Thanks. Have a great day.